Good morning, everyone. Thank you for taking the time to join this session. My name is Vishwa Malhotra, and I serve as the CTO and the co-founder of Mango Apps. Mango Apps is an enterprise software company that makes it easy for organizations to create a central location that employees go to for fast and seamless access to all the tools they need to communicate, collaborate, find, and learn. We at Mango Apps believe that gone are the days of complex, non-collaborative, expensive, siloed enterprise apps. Mango Apps focuses on employees' experience holistically, replaces the siloed applications in your organization, and helps successfully move companies to a modern digital hub for their employees. In terms of the agenda for this morning session, for the next 45 minutes or so, we'll start with an introduction to the employees we are referring to as the frontline workforce. We will talk about their needs and challenges. We will look through the benefits of addressing these needs. We will see the Mango Apps vision of solving the frontline workforce challenges, and we'll see a live demo of the actual solution. During the webinar, please post your questions and we'll make sure we answer them at the end. Frontline workforce. Frontline workforce is that part of the workforce which is front in line with the company's customers, front in line with the company's operations, and front in line to represent the company's brand. This by far represents the largest segment of the workforce in vast majority of companies worldwide. So let's take a moment to think about that. Imagine what's possible when the largest segment of the company's workforce starts having access to technology. Imagine the kind of value we can create and deliver to the customers if we can deliver the digital tools that these workers need to do their jobs well. Unfortunately, this workforce may have been overlooked for far too long, and we believe it represents a huge untapped opportunity for us and our customers to invest in and really digitally empower and transform their workforce. Frontline workforce are at the core of every major industry, whether that is retail, hospitality, manufacturing, or healthcare. There are some industries that stand out, as you might expect, that have a higher density or higher population of frontline workers, like, say, retail, transportation, hospitality. That said, the need to empower and transform the frontline workforce with digital tools and technology exists across all major industries. As we move through the list of industries, we do recognize that even though every organization, every employee is unique, there are really some common challenges that frontline workers face across all industries. First of these challenges is the need for digital communication and collaboration. This is a challenge that I think has been solved pretty well for the information workforce with multiple digital tools to choose from. But when it comes to the frontline workforce, they lack the access to similar tools and applications. The second need is around role-based and industry vertical applications. Now, when you think about roles on the information workforce side, like say a marketing person or a tech guy, whether they're sitting in retail or they're sitting in healthcare, these needs are broadly similar across these industries. But when it comes to the frontline workforce, their needs are very much defined by their specific role and their specific responsibility around what they are doing. So for example, a frontline associate in a retail store versus a frontline worker on a shop floor versus a frontline clinician in a hospital have very different needs. And so the purpose the role-based applications serve is much more important for frontline heavy companies. The third need is that a lot of the frontline workers' work and processes may be outdated and mundane. So the need for modern tools, automation, and digitization of these processes would result in improvement of their productivity and engagement. Another challenge is the remote access to content and expertise. The information worker takes this for granted oftentimes, but for the frontline worker, this is a real challenge. Many frontline workers work in remote sites and are disconnected from their teams and sources where they get the information from. Many times they get this information from what's printed and posted in break rooms. So we got to address this problem of access to content and expertise for the frontline workers. Finally, as organizations want to empower and digitally transform their frontline workforce, they want to make sure that they maintain a consistent security and compliance posture across their entire workforce, both the information workforce and the frontline workforce, without multiplying the cost of doing business. While frontline workforce needs and challenges continue to be overlooked, the good news is that organizations that commit resources to the digital transformation of their frontline workforce are reaping very high benefits. Reports and surveys done by leading research institutes show that 83% of the companies who empower their frontline workforce see higher customer satisfaction. 82% of the companies see higher levels of job satisfaction among employees. 64% of the companies see lower turnover among employees. And this one is my personal favorite. 31% of the companies saw an annual growth of greater than 20% year on year when they had 75% of their frontline workforce digitally empowered versus the companies that did not. Mango Apps. Mango Apps enables organizations to successfully execute on digital transformation and empower their employees across all levels. Mango Apps is helping its customers, both large and small, adapt to this rapidly changing digital landscape at work. And one thing that we have realized is that success for our customers is not about transforming just part of the organization. It is really about transforming all of their organization. It is not just about empowering the information workforce, but also about empowering the frontline workforce, the workforce that's at the leading edge of interacting with your customers, driving your business operations, and are at the front end of your company's brands and services. Mango Apps has been designed from ground up so that all workers and employees can start to benefit from access to modern digital communication, content, and engagement tools to do their best work. All the way from the boardroom to the C-suite, to the information worker, and very importantly, to the frontline worker. Mango Apps' vision and solution for our employees is based on these five pillars. One, we put employees first with effective communication by connecting both information workforce and frontline workforce to each other and to the rest of the company. Two, we deliver to employees engaging experiences that fosters a culture of learning, innovation, feedback, and recognition, amplifying the institutional knowledge and creating opportunities for employees to develop, grow, and apply their skills. Three, we empower employees with intelligent tools to digitize, automate operational and business processes, which they need to be agile and meet customer needs. Four, we amplify the capabilities of employees by enabling them to harness resources, content, and real-time expertise from others. And five, we increase employee productivity by integrating role-based modules for the frontline employees. in the live product demo in a bit. We will see how the Mango Apps solution brings to life each of these five pillars for the frontline workforce. Because Mango Apps' vision and solution is for both frontline and information workforce, therefore all our applications are available on mobile devices and web browsers. All applications are cloud-based. They seamlessly integrate with each other and have modules in them that have templates to make configuration super simple and fast. All applications come without the hassle and cost of bloated enterprise software and don't require complex, time-consuming deployment, management, and customizations. It does not matter which Mango app you start with. You can always add any of our applications in the future. Full functionality of the new app becomes instantly available, saving tons of time, effort, money, and training. Mango Apps is HIPAA compliant, GDPR ready, and comes with enterprise-grade security and compliance features that are consistent for both the frontline workforce and the information workforce. Mango Apps today is being used by hundreds of organizations worldwide as the digital communication, engagement, and learning solution for their frontline and information workforce. These organizations include a large US-based healthcare company with over 20,000 employees, a leading retail chain in Europe and Asia with over 13,000 employees, a leading US university with over 10,000 employees, a manufacturing company with over 4,000 employees, and the largest nonprofit organization in the world, to name a few. Let's now jump into see how the Mango Apps vision for frontline workforce comes to life in a live product demo on a mobile device. Here on the screen, you're seeing the Mango Apps dashboard, module that brings together communication for all your frontline employees on the mobile. Let's go over some of the items that you see on the dashboard. Your location news. This is showing communication that's relevant and targeted based on the employee's store, district, facility, or hospital. You can open a post to view the full communication, which can have rich media like pictures, videos, and podcasts in the content. Scrolling further down, you see corporate news. This is showing communication that's for all employees. This is typically communication coming from the corporate office that traditionally sent out in email newsletters. Email newsletters don't even get to the frontline workforce as they may not have email addresses. Communication in Mango Apps can use the tagging feature like the must read that you see on the top left. To make additional emphasis on marking a post that employees don't miss out. Then there is activity that's happening at your location. This is showing updates and other activities in the employer's team, department, and from subject matter experts that the employee is following. We will see more about the subject matter experts a little later in the demo. Then you see quick access to important guides and manuals. This gives your frontline employees a one-tap access to important guides, documents, and resources they need directly on their phone. Then let's look at this feedback widget. This is a way to get feedback from your frontline employees, making it a two-way communication between corporate office and frontline employees. The surveys can be created with ease on the Mango Apps platform using templates. Employees can even take this feedback anonymously on the phone, just by going through a wizard as simple as this. Idea campaigns. Your ideas matter. This is showing a list of idea campaigns which can be created to help management collect ideas focused around a particular problem or initiative. Frontline employees can reply with their ideas or vote for ideas others have submitted. This is holidays for the location. You can even integrate your company Twitter feeds and make them available directly in the app. So Mango Apps dashboard is a solution to drive effective communication and inclusiveness, which helps connect the frontline employees, workers to the company's strategic vision, providing them with a compass for better decision making. Okay, give me a second here. Seems to be a certain problem projecting my mobile. So I'm gonna pause the screen share for just 2 seconds and give it one more shot. Apologize for that. Okay, we have it back. Let's try and continue. Mango Apps can help companies build thriving culture, boost engagement, and increase retention and loyalty. Here, you're seeing a list of frontline programs that can be launched for all employees in your company. Let's start with looking at one of them. Let's look at, say, the learning program. Here, you're seeing a list of videos and podcasts that have been distributed that are relevant to frontline employees' job role and function. Employees can watch the videos and listen to the podcast when they have time off from their shift and the process very quickly and easily upskill. There are quizzes below that the employees can take to self-assess and in the process earn reward points. Frontline employees get access to an online resource library without having to contact IT or leaving the retail store or the shop floor or the factory, whichever their primary place of work is. Mango Apps can probably save a frontline employee at least an hour a day from not having to search for this kind of information. This is a resource library completely accessible on the frontline employee's phone. Frontline employees also get real-time access to subject matter experts. We saw earlier how the activity from the subject matter experts was made available directly on the employees' dashboard. Here, they can look up the list of all subject matter experts in their company. They can click on the profile, maybe even chat with the person directly in real time from within the app. or they can go and look up the activity of the person and see the information and the blog post that he might have shared and acquire knowledge from that. So this is one of the ways of using Mango apps for effective feedback, learning, and upskilling your frontline employees. If done well, the payoff can be substantial in terms of the loyalty, talent, knowledge retention, and performance. Managers can create, update, and manage daily work items for the workers with Mango Apps Tasks module, reducing the chances of things falling through the cracks. With tasks, you can even include help links to the guides, steps, instructions, best practices that frontline employees can read up on and be able to do their job very well from day one. Here, you're seeing a list of all tasks that are assigned to a frontline employee. I would go switch here to a list of all guides that are accessible as part of these tasks that frontline employees can read up to do their tasks well. Any changes managers make to the tasks that are in progress can be notified in real time to the workers with mobile push notifications, as you see on your screen right now, under the bell icon, so that employees are always working off the latest information. Mango Apps comes with a module that enables companies to take the paper-based forms and digitize them online. Here, you're seeing some examples of the forms that are available on the mobile. Let's take a couple of examples. Here, if I was to go into request for maintenance, this is a form that a frontline employee can submit, which would notify the right set of people to handle the request. When the request is completed, the frontline employee would get notified as part of the mobile push notifications in real time. Employees can even request paid time off right from the phone using one of the forms that's been made available. For frontline workforce, digitizing the operations and business processes like these provides greater consistency in collecting information, which in turn results in faster resolution of items. Here on the screen, now you're seeing the Mango Apps Groups module. You can use Mango Apps Groups to create communities for inner communication. Some examples of communities and groups you see here, let's go in and check one of them out. So if I was to visit a community, as a frontline employer, I would see blog posts that have been shared by other employees in the group that are relevant, that I can read up on. So essentially, groups are enabling you to have a peer-to-peer, top-down communication and feedback back to that communication with modern tools like adding a reaction or leaving a comment on the blog post. So essentially, groups are enabling capabilities for frontline employees that they've not had in the past, primarily the group communication tools. Here on the screen, you're seeing the Mango Apps Inbox module. Frontline employees can use this for private messaging with coworkers. All frontline employees on the Mango Apps platform get a Mango Apps email address. An employee can send a new message or reply to an existing one using the inbuilt rich text messaging tools. Messages can be sent to employees of the company only, and so the inbox is 100% spam-free. For frontline workforce, the inbox enables them to communicate and receive important email-centric communications. And this helps keep all communication 100% secure and compliant because there's no use of personal email address, there's no use of WhatsApp or other messaging clients. Here on the screen, you're seeing the Mango App's schedules module. Companies can connect the Mango App schedule module to their existing backend shift management systems. And so the frontline workers get their shift information directly on their phone. Frontline employees can see their current and upcoming schedules along with the actual hours that they have worked. Companies can continue to leverage the investments made in their existing system, and Mango Apps, once integrated, provides the front-end access to this information within its mobile phone without launching or installing any other application. Frontline employees can see the full store, factory, and hospital schedule, which is great if they need to put in a request to swap shifts. Let's now look at the IT side of Mango Apps and how it offers enterprise-grade security and compliance. Let me just bring that up. Okay, so what you're seeing on my screen is a Mango Apps admin portal web browser interface. This is an interface that's available to all IT admins that are managing Mango Apps. Here, it's a dashboard for the admin on the web browser. He gets to see the number of users who have completely logged in the last 30 days, how many unique logins have happened across all devices, and he can get a day-to-day activity of how many users have logged in on each and every day. There's a lot of functionality that's available here for the admin portal. Let's look at a couple of those. I'm going to go to users module here, and this is a way of inviting users to the Mango Apps platform. You can add users directly with email addresses, or you can synchronize them from your Active Directory or fetch from an existing HR system that you might have already in place. Let's look at a couple other security items here for the IT guy. I'm on my security tab here, and I'll go to the user devices. Here, you're seeing a list of users who are currently logged in, or employees who are currently logged into the Mango Apps platform from different mobile devices. Now, let's say one of the users, Patrick, happens to leave the company. The IT administrator, right from here, can essentially wipe out all the company data that has been downloaded on the phone without impacting Patrick's personal content. So that's again a capability that's available on the Mango Apps platform. There are a lot more features, but I'm going to touch upon one more, which is called the reporting. This is a way for IT administrators essentially to get access to how Mango Apps platform is being used. You can get to see the user's activity. You can get to see who the influencers are. These are essentially XLS reports that can be scheduled or generated on demand. You can get to see what kind of content, what pages, what piece of content is being viewed more than the others. So overall, that's a bird's eye view of, there's a lot more functionality here, and you're sort of touching the, scratching the surface here to just to get to see what the administrator gets on the Mango Apps platform. Okay, I'm gonna go back to my presentation here. So finally, I wanted to summarize that at Mango Apps, we have spent the last decade building out intelligent and engaging applications for both the frontline and the information workforce. The benefits our customers are realizing with the Mango App solutions can be summarized as follows. It's improved frontline worker performance. It's improved frontline manager performance, modernization and automation of frontline workforce operations and processes. There's a reduction in frontline employee onboarding cost and turnover rates that our customers see. There's a reduction in security breaches and usage of non-compliant tools by frontline employees. Finally, with Mango Apps, you can democratize access to the information and knowledge so that all your employees can be successful at work and maximize the impact of your frontline workforce with modern digital tools that are vital to the organization's success. This brings us to the end of this webinar. Thank you very much for listening in. We'll take questions that have been asked during the presentation and see if we can answer them right now. This is a question which says, can we deploy via MDM program AirWatch? Absolutely, yes. You can deploy Mango apps through any of the MDMs, including AirWatch. Will the time of request, scheduling modules, etc., integrate with our Paylocity system to prevent administrative redundancies? Absolutely. The forms and the trackers, the forms that you saw in the demo, can be integrated with the external systems. Some of it we do out of the box. We integrate out of the box with systems like NetSuite, Salesforce, so on and so forth. Specific systems, we have a connector architecture that allows us to enable integrating them in a matter of days. Okay, I think that's all for the questions now. Thank you very much again for listening.